y'all doing tonight? I just got done playing some Halo Infinite and eating some cheddar Chex Mix. So now I'm ready to play some Old Republic. Disaster! Terrorists led by the mysterious Eagle has struck a blow against the Empire, assassinating the powerful Darth Jadis and killing thousands of innocent civilians. Imperial Intelligence Agent Katara Shadowstalker, codenamed Cipher 9, has been tasked with dismantling the Eagle's terror network and has just completed a successful mission on Balmora. Now the trail leads to the world of Nar Shaddaa, a place of glittering... We aren't even on Nar Shaddaa, we're on Balmora. What the fuck? That's weird. Cool. Login rewards, what do I get? Oh, a minor social boost, I love those. And then some scavenge scrap. Ooh, complimentary minor valor boost. Wow, very lovely. I don't know what any of that stuff is. All right, mission log. Know the enemy. The Eagle's terrorist network is recruiting, training, and arming new members on Balmora. Your mission is to infiltrate this operation with the help of a mole, Sanju Pine, and eliminate the terror cell leader, Gray Star. To gain the trust of the terrorists, you agreed to recover data from the old terrorist training camp's computer inside Talon's Reach on the Gorinth Plateau. Attach a transmitter to the main computer terminal to upload the data. And we're going to get a jacket for it. Very nice. I got to go here? Okay. Can I fast travel over there? Sometimes I get confused toward if that'll actually bring me closer. I think it probably will. Yeah, we'll go there. I bet you people who like play MMOs and know what they're doing find me playing this game very, very frustrating. I'm very sorry for that. I want you to know that I understand how frustrating it must be. And I don't really care, but I do understand. Alright, let's go to this place. I think I gotta go this way, right? Nope. Did I just fuck myself and like park way away from like made it worse for me basically? I probably did, huh? Oh, and I can just take a I'm a moron. I can just take one of these over there where I just was. Wait. That'll bring me where I wanna go, right? I think it will. I'm an idiot. Certified idiot. But what can you do? Kind of cool to have this nice scenic ride where you get to see all this cool stuff, but after the first time it just feels like a waste of time, you know? Like maybe you gotta sit through this once and you can sit through it if you want to, but ordinarily going to one of these just teleports you to wherever you want to go, more or less, like to one of its stops. I'm just being a backseat developer, don't mind me. Hello, Mr. Imperial Messenger.
Sergeant Thaddeus, here for Cipher 9. Got orders from the planetary governor to find you.
Never heard of her.
You're needed at this war conference. Priority Alpha 1.
You're not the boss
of
me.
I'm not here to handle local concerns. My priorities supersede yours.
Not looking for an argument, just passing the word. The Dark Council sent an emissary, big-time Sith Lord, to personally review the status of the Balmoran occupation. This conference will determine the next stage of the ground campaign. Whole war's about to be decided, and the governor wants your expertise.
You mentioned
this
a Sith
emissary
Lord.
Emissary of the Dark Council. What do we know about him?
Sith politics aren't my business. One of Darth Maul's servants is what I hear, but don't know anything else. Assigning black level clearance. No one will cause you trouble. Be quick, though. They're starting any minute.
Okay. That's a weird quest, right? Then I also have a quest over this way. So these are both story quests. They're purple. Isn't that what purple means? No, it doesn't mean that, apparently. This is the planet quest, I see. But who gives a fuck about that? We're here for the agent quests. We're gonna install ourselves a transmitter. We're gonna untrack this. Here we go. Let's untrack everything else. This is all we need. Your girl Arya's got a one-track mind. If she only tracks one quest, she might actually get it done. You're welcome. Oh, that's right, I have a mount. Whee! Whoa, look at that thing. What is that? Aging Bormu. It's level 18, I could probably kill it. But I don't wanna. I like it. It deserves to live. If you ask me. Man, I really don't wanna fight anything out here. I just wanna play the game. And by the game, I mean talk to folks. That's primarily what you do in the Old Republic. That's the primary draw, if you ask me. I was just playing Halo. For a second there, I thought if I didn't jump over those guys, I was gonna splatter them. Where do I gotta go? I don't get it. Oh. How? How do I get there? Is this the way to get there? Doesn't look like it. Ugh. I hate MMOs. I hate MMOs. They're the worst. Just the worst games. Why would anybody play this shit? Do I gotta go around the back? That's what I have to do, huh? That's fucking stupid. Is there any way I bet you I can find a shortcut somewhere? Maybe here? Yeah, look at this. Ow!
Alright, make me look good.
Yeah, we're just gonna run. Don't worry about it. We'll be fine. There's this road right here. Okay, cool. I can handle this. This game is for babies. So easy. Wow. I can't believe some people have a hard time with this. Maybe I'm just, like, really good at this game. That's probably it. Yep. Yep, that's gotta be it. Get your money. It's your money or your life. Or both.
Thank you.
I'm just slaughtering these dudes. What's happening here? How strange. Deranged terrorists. I like it. These terrorists are deranged. Aren't they just supposed to be like separatists that have political disagreements with us? What's deranged about them? That just seems very extreme. Like, it makes sense that the Sith Empire would consider them deranged, but it's very weird the game is calling them deranged. My inventory is full. Oh no. I really don't like having to deal. How much is it for another one? Can I afford another one? I'm definitely not going to use money for one. Oh, but it gives me some currency, huh? How did I get this money? Oh, but I can definitely afford this. Can I afford another one? Yeah, cool. Awesome. Now I can get a identity chip. I've always wanted one of those. Lots of credits. Well, I guess I was looting two bodies, huh? I'm so glad that, like, the area looting has become normal. There was a while where, like, no games had that.
One more down.
Back in my day, we had to do our hotbar rotation both ways, uphill in the snow.
Ash in the soil and a gun in my hands. Let's go.
That's very poetic, Kaliyo. I would wonder what would happen if I put her on DPS. I know this healing is working for me. I don't really have any reason to change it, but... how do I do that? Do I like click on her? Oh, a role selection. I wonder if she'll just like kill shit instantly, like the Incredible Hulk. She'll just smash through them. Let's find out, shall we? I don't know, I feel like that was even that much more damage. Let's have her go back. Cause honestly, her healing us makes us pretty much invincible. Well, I guess I can't leave that. Kaliyo, calm down, we're not even fighting anyone right now. You're such a tryhard. What is that guy doing? Huh. I really don't understand how these skills work, probably just because I haven't actually read them. What was I supposed to, where am I supposed to go? Oh, just further in? I didn't even need to be in this room? Cool. How awesome is that? How awesome is that? Oh no! He blew it up! I took that stuff. That's so ridiculous. I got a bonus for defeating psychotic terrorists. The deranged terrorists weren't enough. I had to get the psychotic ones. Get bonus money for that. The Empire frowns on psychosis, after all. Oof. That guy has missiles. That was pretty cool. Just for fun. Easy. Well then. That was fascinating. But will it affect me? Can I walk through it? Oh, it's gone now. Looks like there's some here. Maybe that's just the environment. Yeah, oh well. Oh well. I don't really understand how all these different types of shots come out of the same gun. How does that make any sense? Oh, whatever, it's Star Wars, it's not that deep, man. Just gotta click on different spots on the same computer, that's so weird.
Receiving your transmission. Give me a second to fine-tune the frequency and I'll start transferring the data. I just talked to Station Chief Reynolds. He says a series of explosives went off in Sobrek. Probably our power cores. They took out a barracks and a supply depot and they damaged one of the docks. A few dozen casualties.
That sounds more like a you problem, not a me problem. Yeah, don't waste my time with this.
Quit whining and focus on the job.
Yes, sir. Speaking of which, you know, I think some of this outpost data came from Greystar himself.
Oh,
orders, information drops, that sort of thing. Blast. There's a list of collaborators. Balmorans who have been working with the Empire since the occupation. Kimish hates collaborators.
Uh-oh. Sounds like you're in
trouble.
You're
a collaborator yourself, aren't you?
I guess I am. Kimish probably wants to make the list public. If the collaborators are outed, a lot of Balmorans will want them dead. Some of these guys are officials, factory bosses, the works. If they start getting killed, the governor's gonna punish everyone.
I don't really care, to be honest with you.
This isn't my concern.
Look, I can send the list on to the Imperial authorities. They can set up protection for the collaborators in case Kimish goes public. You already showed you were loyal with the Sobrek bombings. We can take a little risk
here. We can't take any risk.
This isn't your call. I'm not sacrificing the mission because of your moral
qualms. I'm so glad Kaliyo approves.
Yes, I understand that. I need to sign off and get back to Troida.
Kaliyo is always down for some needless cruelty.
How could you hurt his feelings? He respects you so much and you were cruel to him. All he wanted was to save a few lives. Now how will you two ever find happiness together? The poor boy's crushed.
It's not my fault men like me, that's true.
What can I say? People just fall at my feet.
They do. Me? I have to push men down there. But it all works out. Anyway, let's
nice.
Get going. No point
respect,
Kaliyo.
Alright, where we gotta go now? Return to Kemishore. Let's fast travel to Kemishore. Where is this bitch at? Man, why can't... Why can't the same map that shows you, like your fast travel and this all be on the same shit? I don't understand that at all. Whatever, it's by Gorinth Outpost, I think. Can I access it from Gorinth Outpost? It's anybody's guess. What? I guess there's probably a cantina there, right? This is lame. I don't get it. I don't get MMOs. It doesn't make sense to me. I just don't understand. This guy looks pretty cool, though. Oh, he's an agent, too. Cool.
Off-duty soldiers, scared locals. They try to hide it, but they're
shell-shocked. Very insightful, Kaliyo. Where do I have to go? I don't know what I'm doing. Maybe I just should have stuck with Pathfinder for the role-playing. Jeez, I'm terrible at this. I do intend to play more Pathfinder, though. I'm just finding this to be a lot more accessible and easygoing. Except tonight, apparently, because I can't fucking... But you know what, I remember that when I originally played Balmora, I would get lost all the time, too. No. I remember this planet specifically, excuse me, giving me a real hard time. In terms of, like, finding my way around and moving efficiently. And I hated it. Hated it. But back then, it was, you know, it was a real problem, because, like, you know, there was monsters around that could kill you and stuff. Like, it took a lot of work to get through places. Now, it just doesn't really matter. Getting in fights with mobs is just a minor inconvenience. Oh, I wonder what's going on right here. I gotta go in here. Here we are. Finally have arrived. Took like 2.5 minutes, man. Come on. The light side grows stronger. No! We can't have that. That's unacceptable. What do we have to do? Do we just have to do more evil shit? That's it, Kaliyo. Kaliyo, we have to do as much evil shit as we possibly can in here, okay? Evil is the priority. Nothing else matters. Let's go.
So you made it back. You did good work out there.
Evil
All
work.
The data's intact. Did Sanju tell you those computers had a list of Imperial collaborators?
Evil collaborators.
You helped us expose traitors.
Yeah, fuck them.
They're the worst kind of scum. I hope they get what they deserve.
Yeah.
They will. I can pretty much promise that. You know, you've really been impressing me. We need 100 people like you.
That's a shitty ringy hands animation,
well,
I gotta say.
We've got Sanju. Pretty Sanju. Who's always been a little squeamish.
Yeah, I agree. Let's take him the fuck out.
Frankly, he shouldn't even be here.
What? What did I do to you?
Nothing. It's what you did to me. Sorry about that. Would have taken care of him earlier, but I thought you should be here.
You're a monster. Good call.
I never did trust that man. I caught him duplicating the list of collaborators. He had this coming. Back to business.
Then he deserved it, because
I need
he
you
betrayed
for a special
me.
Job.
Fuck
it's
him.
An important one.
Glad he's
You know
dead.
Our leader, Greystar? The regular recruits don't ever meet him, and there's a reason. Greystar operates from inside the Republic military base.
You're saying that
it's
out loud.
It's a secret
in front
the Empire
everyone.
Never figured out.
Okay.
the Empire can't find a battle cruiser in a Starfleet.
They're not stupid. We're only around because we take precautions. The Republic doesn't know the truth either. If they realized one of their soldiers was our leader, they'd lock Greystar up. But they are getting suspicious.
Sure,
we need to extract
Greystar
from the Republic base at the Balmoran Arms Factory. He's coming to join us.
You can count on me.
You won't regret sending me, Kimish.
Never thought I would. When the job's done, lie low for a bit. I don't want to overexpose you. Greystar and I will set up a new safe house and contact you when we have an assignment. All clear?
Don't try any funny shit.
Betray me and you're dead.
Don't worry. Greystar will want you around for a long time. It'll be a long march to the Republic base. Good luck. And thanks for all you've done.
So where do I go now? Infiltrate the Balmoran Arms Factory. Where is that at? Up here. Okay, well... Sundari Flatlands. Can I fast travel there? I can't fast travel anywhere yet. Huh. Whatever, I'm just glad this planet's almost over. I got 5 seconds. Oh no, I got 6 minutes? Wait, what? Oh, 6 minutes is the total. It doesn't tell me how much time I have left. That's dumb. Well, this will get me close to the Flatlands, right? I'll go there. Why did my character just do- was that my character that did that? Like, waved her hands in the air? Was that what was going on? That's really weird. Watch Ray, he's an intelligence guy. I'm kinda curious to see what he has to say.
Good day, Cypher 9. Yes, I know your identity.
I
you may
love
call
his
me
mustache.
Watcher 8. I have a mission for you. Agent
really
Belt, my top field operative, has failed to check in. Instead, I receive some garbled distress signal. I will not abandon Agent Veld. I need him found.
Hmm. Well, sounds pretty useless to me.
Maybe you should consider writing him off.
I'd rather not discard an excellent operative at the first sign of trouble.
I would.
I can give you Agent Veld's last known position near the Republic's main landing field, but the rest would be up to you.
Peace out, yo. Agent Veld will have to cope on his own.
I see. Perhaps someone else will be willing to rescue a man in need.
Maybe, but not me. Bye. This looks pretty cool. This looks like a real war zone. Like a real Star Wars or war zone, you know? It's pretty cool. Pretty dope. I like it. I guess I'll probably take that big road right down the middle. I guess not big, but long. I really hope these guys don't notice me. I don't want to deal with them at all. Yeah, there we go. Cool. It's a big area. Big planet, too. No, I fell! Damn it, son of a bitch! No, I don't want to deal with this. Oh, fuck. I don't want to fight! Guys, leave me alone! That was a lot. just the weirdest vehicle. It doesn't really make a lot of sense to me. I feel like this would hurt my back after a while. Right? Probably wouldn't be very comfortable for these long treks across planets. When do I get an actual speeder bike, like from Return of the Jedi? Do I get one? I hope I do. I'm sure it's not exactly like Return of the Jedi, but... you know. Or like the speeder that Luke had on Tatooine, something like that, that'd be pretty cool. That'd be really cool. Some kind of walker, that'd be pretty dope. I could use a walker.
Some kind of control center. Don't really care about the details, so long as the spark's flying.
I don't even remember what we're trying to do here, to be honest. Trying to fuck shit up is what we're trying to do. Aw, oh, man. I'm gonna knife this one. I don't like her attitude. I'm gonna grenade her for good measure. Kill all. Die. Eat shit. Yeah, don't fuck with us. Give me your conquest points. I don't even know what they are, but I want them because you have them and I don't. What a shitty assault droid. Doesn't even see me running past it. What a dumbass. There's just nothing in it. This is just a big empty space. What's the point? Maybe there is some point. Maybe there's some sort of like MMO game design principle I'm just completely unaware of. I wouldn't be surprised. Wouldn't be surprised in the least bit. Look at this, they got missiles. We could just fuck the Republic up. Right now, we could just destroy this whole missile factory. That'd be awesome. Maybe that's what we do. I don't know, I really wasn't paying attention, to be honest. Well, you know what that means? I think if I'm not paying attention to a conversation, we need to interpret that as our character was drunk during the conversation. So again, she doesn't know why she's in this, she finds herself somewhere where she's not really sure why she's there. She knows she has a mission here, but she's not sure what it is. So I guess she's just kind of looking around to try to figure it out right now. I hear some stairs. Kaliyo! Kaliyo, do you remember what we're doing here? What's up here in these vents? Can I go in there? Doesn't look like I can. These enemies, I don't really want to deal with them right now. I'll just press my delete the enemy button. Cool. GG. Imperial military records. What is this thing? Oh, it's a gift. I wonder who would want that. seems like the sort of thing Cleo's into. Cleo, you want some Imperial military records? Well, I gotta kill these guys, I guess. Gosh, she's got this little shield. Thinks it can save him, but it can't. Boom. Don't even try to fuck with me again, kid. Oh boy, I'm just typing in the chat. How cool. Avoid the mobs. You guys ever play that game when you're a kid, Avoid the Noid? When I was a kid, they sold on floppy disks. I'm not kidding, on floppy disks they sold this game called Avoid the Noid that had the logo, the little character or something, the mascot from Domino's on that disk. And it was like a platformer stealth game. It was pretty dope. Avoid the Noid. Many times. Darzinu! Zeno! Thank you for the follower. Not Darzinu. Not the god of Scientology. Darzino, as in, like, aliens. I don't know. Maybe you are a Scientologist, for all I know. Maybe you're L. Ron Hubbard himself. Back from the grave. After you go super clear like L. Ron Hubbard, maybe you just like come back as a spirit or some shit. Have I clicked on this? Have I done what I need to do? Okay, yeah, I have. I gotta fight these guys. Is there a way around them? Probably not. But thank you for the follow, Darcino. In case I haven't already said it, I think I just rambled about aliens and Scientology instead of actually thanking you for following. I really appreciate it though. Oh man, the factory administration's officers are tough. Don't fuck with them. Only the roughest and most hardy of men can be an administrative manager at a Republic facility. I don't even need to be over here. I guess I gotta fight this guy though. Probably no way around that. What I should probably do is get close enough to use my knife, right? That'd probably be the most efficient thing to do. But I am not known for my efficiency. Thankfully, the game just cheats for you now. Just so easy. Don't have to worry about it. Finally. Oh no, still gotta fight. One more fight, don't we? Yep. Gotta fight this whole room, huh? Did I get both of them? Okay, good.
You and me, we're getting going.
Let's grab Graystar. Surprise, motherfucker! At last, the great hope of our organization arrives, wading through sparks and metal. His voice is just so silly. I am Graystar, my friend. Chemist tells me that you are one of the greatest freedom fighters we've had in some time. It's an honor to meet you. Shut up and attack. I actually served the Empire. I kind of want to just tell him, yeah. It's just to talk shit.
Kemish was wrong about me. I came to Balnora on a mission to eliminate your cell.
Yes,
it does. Indeed, you figured it out. Congratulations.
Is this your revenge?
This was all a trap.
Those deaths. I let them happen. All in order to stop you.
No, I'm gonna beat your ass. Ow. Shit, maybe not. Tough dude. Did he, like, damage my stamina somehow? Ow. Wild. Jeez. This doesn't stop. Never mind, I take back everything I said. This guy's pretty tough. I mean, he's not hard at all, because this game is just easy, but... That's it? Okay. Where do we gotta go? What? This is annoying. Where should I go? I'll go here. Seems like, kind of the middle of the map. Oh, does Kaliyo want to talk? All right, let's have a chat.
You said you wanted to talk. What?
Oh, yeah, sorry. No idea what I was going to say. Been distracted. Thinking about home.
Huh, where are you from? I know the feeling. I never thought I'd hear that
from
her.
You miss your family. And a cozy bed.
Said I was thinking. Didn't say I missed it.
Oh, okay.
Life was miserable on Rat Attack. Backwards people living in caves.
Rat Attack?
Big on tribal blood
Pokemon.
Feuds. Almost got stoned to death when I was 12. That's when I knew I had to get out.
So, like, you're a witch? Don't get all soft on me.
Are you expecting a hug?
Hey, fine. You don't want to hear it, I won't tell you anything. That's why I don't talk about myself. You freaking people throw it in my face.
What do you mean, you people? I know
you're
not
very
serious.
Good at this game. You know that?
Yeah, well, it's been real fun, Agent.
Gotcha. Oh boy. Jacket and leggings, well. I am always on the lookout for some good leggings.
Rise and shine.
How do I use this? Okay, just click on it. What does this do? Oh, nice. But wait, how come it doesn't look like it? I don't understand this. Oh, it's not equipped. That's why. Oh, that's dope as hell. Holy fuck, we're fly. Huh. This is so sick. Oh, wow, look at these pants. These pants are amazing. And the armor. Oh god. So cool. So cool. Dang, we look sleek as hell. With these boots too? Holy shit. This is awesome. That's a cool vehicle right here with three legs. That's interesting. Huh. I want to see one of those move. Wow. Huh. I wonder what this thing's called. Dude, that's pretty dope. It'd be cool to have an old Republic, a Battlefront game where they have maps that are old Republic themed and characters and everything, and like vibro swords. That'd be pretty dope.
I expect a full report as soon as possible, Station Chief.
Of course.
Of course.
As soon as things have calmed down. Ha! What have we here? If it isn't the Cypher herself, come triumphantly to our doorstep.
That's me.
I was just telling our keeper about you.
Yep, keep talking me up. It's all true.
I'm glad I can make story time entertaining.
Indeed. Indeed. We intercepted unusual communications from the Republic forces alluding to one of their people being assassinated.
Sanju
Pine died, he sent us some fascinating data. We put the pieces together and realized that you'd killed Greystar.
Yes, it was fun and bloody.
I can still smell his blood on my clothes.
Well, that should wash right out, eh? Without Greystar, the surviving terrorists will run amok for a few weeks, but soon enough, we'll round them all up.
The Balmoran cell is no longer a threat. The other cells in the Eagle's network will no longer receive fresh recruits and supplies from this world.
This cell was pathetic.
Hard to believe those people were ever a threat.
Those people helped destroy an Imperial dreadnought and assassinate Darth Jadus. They were a deadly threat.
Station
Chief Reynolds will take matters from here. He'll run cleanup and forward any discoveries to headquarters. When you return to your ship, contact Watcher 2. She will brief you on all new developments and transfer credits to your discretionary accounts.
More money.
Amazing how a few credits brighten up the day.
You might be in the wrong line of work then, eh?
Good work once again, Cypher 9.
Damn right.
Keep her out.
That man hides it well, but the strain's getting to him. Probably worried the Dark Council will skin him alive.
I'd be worried too if I were Keeper.
Make no mistake, I don't hold him responsible for what happened, but Darth Jadus was assassinated on his watch. Oh, but now's no time to discuss politics.
Hey, that's
you
what I'm talking about.
Celebration, and
hell yeah, we do.
Do.
No, give me that drink. I want your alcohol, fine.
Glad to be leaving this mud ball.
Give it 20 years, my friend. 20 years, and we'll make this a true Imperial world yet.
Not bad, Agent. Not bad at all. You and me, we're going places.
Yeah, stick with me. I'm on my way up in the world. Jump down. Ooh, like a superhero.
Right, make me look good.
Actually, I should just fast travel to the spaceport, right? Where's the spaceport at? Is there at least a speeder bike around here that I can go to? Okay, yeah, there is a spaceport just to the north. I can finally leave this place. Where I gotta go, right? I guess it doesn't matter. Cool music, though. Kinda cool that they let me ride my speeder around in here. It's pretty wild, in fact. Talk to this guy, I guess.
Good to see the Empire's finest hitting up this bombed-out crater.
No, I'm about to
leave. Captain Rigel, Imperial Conquest Consolidation Corps. Don't suppose you're aware of the.
Goodbye. Don't give a shit. I'm going to my ship, homie. This is extremely tedious. Where are we now? Now we're in the hangar, okay. There's our ship, there's our girl. What's the name of this ship? Does it even have a name? Can I name it? What should I call my ship? Hey, look, an astromech droid. What's up, homie? Wanna fight? Draw! Wow, this astromech droid is practically invincible. Guess we better retreat back into our ship before he decides to take revenge. We escaped the wrath of the astromech droid. Yeah, that's pretty cool. How come you can't hear those guns going off? That doesn't make any sense. Next is what, Nar Shaddaa?
Secure transmission established. This is Watcher 2. I'm glad you checked in, Cypher. Chatter has increased among the surviving cells, and it seems the Eagle is planning another attack.
Don't even thank me. Typical.
I just eliminated a group of terrorists, and you can't say
it's congratulations. Because I'm an alien.
Sorry. Congratulations indeed. Now, we have a serious problem. The Eagle only needed one cell to bomb the Dominator and assassinate Darth Jadus. For what's coming, he's using the entire Terra network. But the messages we've intercepted are frustratingly vague. Just cryptic references to devices called Eradicators.
Those sound pretty awesome. I would like to have one of those.
Any idea what an Eradicator is?
A weapon of some sort. But is it a laser? A virus? I don't know.
I like
all those
things.
Not much
to
be done at the moment. You need to focus on taking the Terra network apart. As you eliminate the larger cells, we can identify more terrorist activity centers. Eliminate enough, and the network will lose cohesion.
Yes, of course. You can't do that without
me,
though.
Yes, I'll be bailing you out again.
Good. Why don't you shoot a few people? That always helps me sort the data.
I plan to.
Sorry, that was uncalled for.
I do take objection with the word few.
Social protocol. I'll be in touch. Watcher 2 out.
You better. Hey, we get a new gun. That's good, because my previous gun is like, it looks lame. How's this one look? It's cooler. It still doesn't feel like a sniper rifle, though, you know? Whatever, what are you gonna do? Dude, we look hella dope, though. I wonder how we'd look with this helmet on. Hey, that's pretty cool. I could do with that for a little while. That's pretty dope, to be honest. And you know what? I was planning to log in anyway, so now I get to look at her in the really good lighting and everything. In the login screen. Hell yeah. It's been real, y'all. I really appreciate y'all being here for this. Have a good time with you all. I may be back for more Halo. Depends on how things go. These headphones are giving me a headache, so it is what it is. I need to find a solution for that, don't I? I think I'm gonna hop on Amazon and get a nice pair of headphones or something. Y'all have a great night.